Well, good afternoon, everybody. On behalf of the senior class, I would like to thank all the people who make Martin Luther the great high school that it is. From the school administration, to the wonderful set of teachers, to our lunch staff, janitors, and maintenance crew, I thank you all. To all the people who made graduation possible, I thank you. And to each and every family member of each and every graduate, know that we love you, and today as we walk this stage, we do it for you. To my beautiful mother, Tiffany, my enthusiastic father, Mr. Foreman, my lovely step-parents, Alex and Michael, I thank you all for your sacrifices, and ensuring that one day I would walk this stage thanks to the selflessness that you all showed. See, as a kid, my father always prompted me with the question, will this decision take you one step closer or one step farther away from where you want to be in life? What a powerful question. A question that is constantly playing on the back of my mind and reading. I have used this question, used this quote to help guide me thus far in life. And it appears as though I'm doing moderately well, because if high school were a competition, it would seem as though I took second place, right? And because I was so good at deciphering which bubble labeled A to D to fill in, because I had good study habits, because I'm good at school, I was then labeled qualified to stand up here and give a speech about life skills. Well, if high school were a game, who's to say that the winners and losers were based off the GPA? One thing I've learned in high school is that everybody shares a completely different experience. While I took away from high school, what I tried to do is take as many advanced classes as possible to try to get into a prestigious university. Everybody chose a different path. Others used high school to begin their culinary career. Some use it to take advantage of our Woods and Power Tech program to prepare themselves for the trade. Others, art. And some took part in the vast amount of musical offerings that Martin Luther had. A select few even used it to grow their businesses as entrepreneurs. Let me tell you that today, regardless of any of this, we are all equal. No one here is defined by a test score, a GPA, or which colleges we did or did not get into. Rather, today, we are defined by our ability to walk across this very stage that I stand on. Regardless of whether you were unsure if you would ever graduate, or you've been counting down the days since freshman year, today, we celebrate. You see, while we all attended the same school for 4 years, each person chose to use their 4 years differently. That's the beauty of this school. We do not aspire to be solely just a private school for college prep. Rather, we are a school that teaches truth, and a school that prepares for not only life, but afterwards. At this school, there's something for everyone. We've all been able to embrace our differences, and now we're ready to take on the future, knowing that we are the future. Future politicians, welders, teachers, plumbers, chefs, executive CEOs, members of the Air Force, and Marines were all able to stem from this same high school class. We have all made choices that continuously take us one step closer to where we want to be in life. Yet what is right for me might not be right for you. Thus the beauty of taking different paths. Up until this point, we have all made enough good decisions to outweigh the bad, thus our ability to walk this stage. And today marks the turning point for the rest of our lives. From here, the decisions we make will only become more and more important. Friends, you will face temptation, peer pressure, and a vast amount of new experiences in the coming years. I challenge you to continuously remember that even when it seems like everything in life is against you, and even when it feels like you hit rock bottom, I want you to remember that rock bottom can truly be an amazing place. You see, the beautiful thing about rock bottom is that the only place you can go is up. And sometimes, rock bottom can be a beautiful foundation from which you can build and grow upon. It is important to remember that sometimes, failing is the step in the right direction that you need. British billionaire Richard Branson once said, "Do not be embarrassed by your failures. Rather, learn from them and start again." Ladies and gentlemen, failure is inevitable. But as the saying we've all heard goes, it is not about how many times you get knocked down. It's about how many times you can get knocked down and still get back up. And seniors, as long as you can get up at least one more time in life than you are knocked down, I promise you, you will succeed. See, together we all chase greatness. And as I mentioned before, greatness for me is different than greatness for you. I ask you to take a look back to these last 4 years of high school. What have you gained from it? Whatever the strengths may be, whatever you've taken out of it, I ask you to put these skills to work, as it's our time to enter into the real world. For some of us, high school was great and full of great experiences. Others, not so much, but But regardless of which category you fall into, it's okay. Because either way, high school is over. Take the skills you've learned and be a force for good in the world. Be motivated by making the world a better place. Learn to count every blessing and not every dollar. Always remember, as you embark on your journey, the world needs more people like you in it. That's why there's so much diversity. If we were all the same, there would be no growth in the world. Always remember that a vision without action is nothing other than a dream. So class of 22, I challenge you not just to dream, but to act towards your dreams. One decision, one action at a time. High school graduation is one of the things in life that bring us one step closer to where we want to be. And it's quite a large leap. I'm beyond excited for each and every one of our futures, and I cannot wait to see them unravel. So, graduation day, let today be the first step into the rest of our lives. Thank you. Say we changing love.